So we busted a Huey so we can go back and check out the 1800 West Town there where Dances with Wolves was filmed, and they got them movie props there and other neat stuff. And it actually looked like a legit town from 1800 that was mostly intact, so should be neat. Yeah, some dramatic skies. 1880. Oh, 1880. Some dramatic skies off there to the right. Looks like a storm coming in over the Great Plains. Some people call it the prairie.
North American Savannah.
Yep, North American Serengeti. Be a lamb, would you? Please don't feed the wildlife. It's bad for them. Yep, out here now, and it looks like some pretty dark skies moving in, maybe even tornado.
Start here and gently bring it all the way across until you get the road in the tree.
Dust blowing up.
Let's go, bro. It's freaking coming, man. Welcome to the plains. Justice on how wild this is right now. Oh, buddy. It looks like a tornado might touch down right in front of us. Maybe even right next to us. Jones County. That is definitely starting to spiral there, folks. Yeah. Watch out for that, Paul.
Yeah, I see it. I'm looking for a bridge. There's a bridge. I'm gonna get under that bridge.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah. Oh, shit. It's gonna hit us right in the center.
bridge up ahead. Trying our best to outrun this baby, but she is fast. Like that wheel hose. Oh yeah, to the right there. We're seeking shelter now. Because that didn't look too good.